What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to appear offline on WhatsApp. By default, WhatsApp shows everyone you interact with on the service your status and whether you're online. While you can change your WhatsApp status to appear offline on the platform, you'll no longer see the online status of other users. Now let's walk through the steps to appear offline on WhatsApp. Step 1. Launch the WhatsApp app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your WhatsApp home screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The settings screen opens. Step 3. Tap Account on this screen. The account screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Privacy. The privacy menu is displayed. Step 5. Tap Last Seen. The last seen screen will open. Step 6. Tap Nobody to place a checkmark next to that option. Going forward, you'll no longer be able to see the activity status of other people, but other people will also no longer be able to see your WhatsApp status and you'll effectively appear offline. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.